Hello everyone. I am Dr. Renuka, Professor of English at Sona College of Technology. The co-author of this paper is Mr. K. Abhinesh, a full-time PhD research scholar at Anna University, Chennai. I thank the HEDRA organizers for giving us this wonderful opportunity to present a paper on eclectic approach to improve the reading skills of students at the tertiary level. Reading, which is a cognitively based activity, is imperative for students at the tertiary level. Proficiency in this receptive skill will ensure a holistic development in students. As Dole J.A. Duffy states, reading involves several sub-skills which build the comprehension ability of a person. But acquisition of reading skill has always been a challenge for students across the globe. If students are trained to acquire good reading skill, they will be able to demonstrate other language skills, namely speaking and writing, effectively. Teachers all over the world have been constantly making efforts to improve the students' reading skill through several strategies. This study aims at improving the reading skills of students at the tertiary level through eclectic approach. Being a combination of various methods and techniques, eclectic approach helps the language teachers in enhancing the learner's reading skill. The method also depends on the aim of the lesson and the abilities of the learners. It enables the teachers to choose the techniques or strategies based on the learner requirement. For this research, we chose a group of 50 students. It was a heterogeneous group of students belonging to below average, average, and above average knowledge level. It consisted of 25 boys and 25 girls. We conducted two types of tests. One was a loud reading test, another was an administration of questionnaire. This was done both before and after the experiment. The loud reading test was conducted to improve the students' fluency in reading. It helped in enhancing the other aspects like focus, vocabulary, understanding, confidence, and voice modulation. The book titled Discover the Diamond in You, written by Arindam Chowdhury, was taken for the reading practice. This is the flow of the study. A pretest was conducted and a 20-hour training was given. After that, a post-test was conducted. The results of both the pretest and post-test were compared and measured, and feedback was finally given to the students. In the pretest, students were asked to read a passage and their voice was recorded. Next, a questionnaire containing 10 questions was given to the students in the pretest. These questions were meant to test the students' basic interest and ability to read. The questions also helped in evaluating the comprehension of the text given for extensive reading. After the pretest, a 20-hour training was given to the students. These are the training modules. Loud reading exercises were given twice a day. Additionally, the students were asked to practice reading on their own. We adopted the following three important techniques to improve the reading comprehension. They are content-based, task-based, and humanism-based. The content-based approach, according to Lee, is devised on the background knowledge, experiential learning, vocabulary, comprehension, and study and appreciation. This approach was chosen because, as Short and Aishwarya state, any English language learner will have differing levels of cognitive abilities related to their background knowledge. This method covers all the important aspects of reading comprehension and it activates the background knowledge. Since the book Discover the Diamond in You is related to the character building of youngsters, this text was chosen. Prior to the start of the experiment, the content and its relevance to the learners were explained to connect them with the context. Now that the stage is all set, inputs on vocabulary used were given. For example, the metaphor of a human diamond was taught. Similarly, many contextual examples were explained. The significance of the 9 principles stated in the book was also elaborated. With this detailed note, the students were asked to read the text. The next technique adopted was task-based approach. In this, the pre-reading tasks were given to make the students understand the concept and vocabulary better. They were shown video clips to understand and appreciate the value of principles explained in the text. After making the students read one section, they were asked to summarize the content. Here, the grammatical mistakes made by the students in the writing were noted and they were corrected simultaneously. But the main focus was on the understanding of the content. Wherever the students were found lacking good understanding of the concept, they were asked to discuss in pairs and get their doubts clarified. The third technique used was humanism based, which has rational thinking in its core. Students were asked to rationalize the ideas and relate it to their life. This made them get connected to the content emotionally, which ensured a better understanding. Training in reading using these three techniques was given for nearly 15 hours. After the 20-hour training, a post-test was conducted. First, the loud reading activity was conducted. Students were asked to read a passage from any part of the text. The voice was recorded and it was compared with the pre-test recording. Next, the questionnaire was administered again. Same pattern and same questions were given, since the objective is to measure the students' improvement in reading ability. These were the questions given in the questionnaire. How often do you read books? Do you buy books or borrow books from a library or a friend? What kind of books do you read? When and what book did you read last? Give a summary of the book that you liked. Describe your favorite character in a book that you have read. Of all the books you have read so far, which book will you suggest for your friend? Why? Did any book influence or inspire you to start writing a book on your own, writing a book or a story on your own? Would you like any of the characters you came across in the book to be your friend or a family member? Why? In your opinion, what would be the percentage of improvement you have observed in your reading ability after participating in this study? All these questions were subjective. The responses were very interesting and reflected a significant improvement in the reading skills. It was also noted that the responses in the pre-test were very short, and for some of the questions, there was no response at all. But in the post-test, the responses were elaborate and showed considerable degree of improvement in the reading skill. The most encouraging part was the answer for the last question. The percentage of improvement the students saw in their own reading skills varied from 70 to 95%. In the pre-test, responses for some of the questions like, do you buy books or borrow books from a library or a friend? The students were not able to give any answer because some of the students have not even bought or borrowed books earlier. And the fourth question, when and what book did you read last? They were not able to give any response. Similarly, describe your favorite character in a book that you have read. The students were not able to respond properly because even if some of the students have read some books, they have not completed the book. So they were not able to give the name of any favorite character that they liked. And the ninth and eighth questions, the responses were very minimal. But in the post-test, the responses were very good. And in addition to the book, Arindam Chowdhury's Discover the Diamond in You, we had given three more books titled Who Moved My Cheese, You Can Win, The Present. So students were able to read all these books during the 20-hour training, which was really good. Some students took special interest and went on to read some short novels also. And they read books like Tinkle Digest and other interesting comic books. So These were really encouraging and positive outcomes of the study. Thus, we wish to conclude that the study on the eclectic approach to improve the reading skills of the students at the tertiary level proved to be very beneficial and productive to the students and gave a good sense of satisfaction to the researchers also. These are the references that we have made. Thank you. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity given.